Top Bollywood producers, including veteran Ramesh Sippy, Gulzar and Mukesh Bhatt, met Minister of State for Information and Broadcasting Rajyavardhan Singh Rathore to improve the process of movie certification in wake of recent controversies. The Hindi film industry was reportedly up in arms after the Central Board of Film Certification Chief Pehlaj Nihalani made 23 Hindi and English objectionable words off limits for filmmakers. Rathore said the meeting was not about an individual but to ensure that filmmaking was made easier for the industry.
Certain suggestions which have come up to do with the film certification, to do with certain clearances that the film industry requires time on and again. So these are the kind of things that we will work through other ministries to make things easier for the film industry.
The president of the Film and Television Producers Guild of India, Mukesh Bhatt, said they would meet more often to address their concerns with the government and thank the minister for his reassurances.
We were feeling very vulnerable, we were feeling very restless, we were feeling very insecure. And he came, took out his time and he understood that we are facing problems, we were feeling vulnerable. And it was very nice of him to come and give us a feeling of reassurance that we are on the same page. And now we have decided that we will be meeting more often as part of one family.
Top Bollywood actor, director and producer Aamir Khan said that the film certification should be made transparent.
We are very happy with the kind of response he gave us. So, jitne hamare concerns the, khas taur se certification ko lekar, aur unhone hame assure kiya hai ki wo sare jo cheeze hain un pe dhyan denge aur un pe sahi jo kuch unko lagta hai wo kadam uthayenge.
Correspondent Arun from Mumbai for ANI.